As the global COVID-19 pandemic struck, scientists have strived to understand what makes people more susceptible to this severe disease. Recent studies suggest the heart may play a crucial role. Pre-existing cardiovascular disease appears to predispose COVID-19 patients to infection, while also increasing the risk of adverse outcomes, including death. There is currently no accurate method to predict clinical outcomes of COVID-19. CoviRNA is a patient-centered innovation action, bringing together 15 European partners to develop a tool to identify COVID-19 patients at risk of fatal cardiovascular complications. The project has two main goals. Firstly, to generate a diagnostic test based on cardiovascular RNA biomarkers to predict clinical outcomes. Secondly, to enable rapid market uptake of the test to improve individualized surveillance, care, and follow-up of patients. So how will CoviRNA achieve these objectives? Using 2,000 blood samples from existing COVID-19 patient cohorts, CoviRNA builds a biobank to perform a multi-center international study. After achieving biomarker qualification, CoviRNA will identify a subset of highly specific, long non-coding RNAs that are predictive of COVID-19 clinical outcome. Using the long non-coding RNAs and clinical data collected, they can build a disease evolution prediction model. Finally, they'll design a reliable, cost-efficient, and straightforward in vitro diagnostic test to predict COVID-19 clinical outcomes. CoviRNA will establish a multidisciplinary consultation to optimize the diagnostic solution's design, meeting the highest quality standards and achieving CE marking. The project will raise stakeholders' awareness of the novel diagnostic solution as a tool for healthcare professionals and encourage sharing of practical knowledge to achieve the best health outcomes.